Hello, my name is Joe, if you are new here, and today is just a very quick video to introduce or announce a challenge that we will be doing the first week of May. I did do polls on my Instagram and my YouTube community tab, and they were very, very close, but the first week of May did end up winning between the two. It will be May 1st through the 7th, so it will start on a Monday to give you the weekend to kind of end out the challenge, hopefully on a good note. We will be doing the 40 day. We will be doing the 40 hours in 7 days language challenge. And this is something that I did not start. This was started by Language Come Up on Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube, I believe. And he does have some videos about this challenge, so I will link those below. I will also link the video that I did kind of spontaneously completing this challenge. Well, completing it in a manner of speaking. The premise of this challenge is to do 40 hours of language learning in 7 days, but you absolutely don't have to do that. I know that that is not even feasible for some people and not desirable for others, even if it is conceivably possible. You can alter this challenge in absolutely any way that you would like. So you could aim for less hours, you could still sort of aim for 40 hours, but know that you're not going to get 40 hours. You could do it over 10 days or 14 days instead of 7 days. You can really do absolutely whatever you want. And these hours can be absolutely whatever you want them to be. So the original creators of the challenge did try to hit certain goals of how many kind of like active hours they were going to do, how many passive hours. And I won't be doing any of that. If you want to set goals for yourself, you can, but my only really rule will be that I don't ever count music. And so I won't be counting music for this either, but yeah, that's just normal for me. If you use music to study and you want to count it, you can. You can do absolutely whatever you want. This is totally just for your own edification. So I do want to do some things, you know, leading up to and during the week of this challenge. So more will be coming out, you know, as time goes on, but I did just want to announce this so that people could get it kind of on their schedule and on their mind coming up and kind of start gathering materials or start thinking about what it is that you would like to do. But I will probably have some templates for people who want to share on Instagram kind of their plan for the week, what they do each day, that sort of thing. And I also would like to do some lives during the week. So maybe study with me's or read with me's or something like that. I'm thinking right now one on Wednesday evening, I'm Eastern time, and one on Sunday afternoon. I can see on YouTube, you know, when my viewers are on the most, and during the weekend afternoons is when people are most active, but I would like to do one during the week as well, you know, before the last couple of days. I think that this will be really fun to do as a group, and I would like to facilitate that being the most enjoyable for everyone as possible. So if you have ideas, then definitely let me know and we will try to make it happen. So let me know in the comments if you are planning to join. I also will be talking about this on Instagram. I have a highlight started for this as well. And so that will be where a lot of the information is, but I will also put it in the community tab. I am looking forward to it. I think it will be a really good time. So I will see you in the next video.